In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this burst particles animation. I'll show you how this animation was created from scratch. Let's create a UV sphere with 3 segments. I'll scale it, and press Shift, D, to duplicate it. The source mesh will have a dark material. The particle mesh will have the usual random color emission material. I'm using EV with bloom turned on. I'll rename the meshes, and add a particle emitter on the source mesh. I'll change the render object as the particle mesh. We can either reverse the scene's gravity or just add a wind force field to make the particles go up. Please experiment with the particle settings to make the best looking result. This looks good, but we can make it better by adjusting the normal velocity. The normal velocity pushes the particles faster as we increase the value, and that creates an interesting looking result. Let me go back to the original set, and show you its settings. Do you see how the particles are being pushed away from the source mesh faster than the previous example? That's the illusion we can get, if we adjust the normal velocity. By adjusting the normal velocity, we can create interesting illusions. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.